to me, Sankhya Temple is something of an aptitude. It's about questioning every report you read. It's about questioning every fact you only assume, and about taking a rigorous approach towards assessing any piece of evidence you're given, assessing your assumptions, and figuring out what the right thing to do is. In the policy space, you do have to think about what does a policy do, what are its potential consequences, and assess and analyze those. It also involves talking to other experts. So it's about incorporating the opinions of others, about assessing every piece of evidence you come across, and thinking about consequences, thinking about costs, thinking about benefits.
Definitely, yes. Particularly when we look at how farmers base their decisions, they're considering costs, considering options, thinking what would work, what doesn't work, they're taking inputs from prior experience. The fact that, you know, last year certain seed or certain distributor didn't work for them. Now they have a better sense, they have more evidence to suggest that, hey, maybe this is the right person to go. So I would say definitely there is a level of scientific temper involved in that, about making rational decisions and thinking through past experience, and also using that knowledge and heuristics and sharpening it as time goes on to become better and better judges of what would work and what wouldn't work for them.